good for the economy, then I am for it. If genocide is bad for the economy, then I'm against it. If healthcare for all is good for the economy, then I am for it. If healthcare for all is bad for the economy, then I'm against it. If environmental devastation is good for the economy, then I am for it. If environmental devastation is bad for the economy, then I'm against it. If going to war is good for the economy, then I am for it. If going to war is bad for the economy, then I'm against it. This country's gears can't slow down at any cost to anyone, they must sound. Bankers' fortunes and power cravings to this machine are bound. So this country's gears can't slow down. Slow down. They keep selling us a rotten deal, and I'm getting more than sick of it, because the suffering it brings far outweighs its minor benefits. The death of our health, the death of our dreams, the death of this world that we lease, the death of breathing life back into the long dead corpse we once called peace.